Welcome. We got to the last 16 matches of this competition. So the knockout stages are here. First of the last 16, Russia against Colombia.
Every one of the players involved in this match will be feeling a particular pride, a national pride at wearing the national colours.
Yeah, you work hard to get here. Now you don't want to waste the opportunity, you know. Go and grab it with both hands.
Colombia kick off in this first half, a game that's really got everyone talking. Colombia on the move.
Let it get away from him.
Shishkin. Colombia awarded a throw-in. Right decision. Aguilar.
Just a second.
Back to his own keeper. Komborov. Shishkin. Russia have men forward. Got a foot to the ball. Looking to get it forward. Man on the ball has got plenty of support. Referee has given the throw into Russia. Just got to be a bit careful they don't leave themselves open to a counter-attack here. Lays claim to the ball. Komborov. Here come Russia. They've got them hemmed in here. Disappointing cross. Didn't really stretch the defence. Dispossessed. Colombia coming forward. He is going to be able to play on, but our touchline reporter Jeff Shreeds will have a better idea.
It was a nasty roll of the ankle. He went right over on it, but he has carried on, so I think he's unlikely to come off.
Jeff Shreeds, our touchline reporter. Pass has got to be better than that. It's been intercepted. Colombia on the move. Can't quite get past him. Sanchez. Position changes hands. Shishkin. Russia have men forward. How many passes have they put together here? Looking for a searching pass. Shishkin. Big chance! Got in the way of it. Cuadrado. Had it taken off him. Aguilar. Arias. Studied build-up. Cuadrado. Here come Russia. Lost control of the ball. So important to keep possession. He stood firm. Komborov. Grishikov. Shishkin. Glushakov. Need to get some width. They're not frightened to commit men to attack, are they? Russia have men forward. Can they build on this? Who's on the end of this?
Ball played in. Well defended.
Now they've got a long throw specialist. Looking to stretch their opponents. They're on the ball again. Has it back straight away. Aguilar. Diaz. Ball is out. It'll be a throw into Russia. Komborov. Shishkin. Here come Russia. Keeping the heat on the defence. Is it a good cross?
Good delivery. Defender had to react.
Aguilar. Rodriguez. Colombia coming forward. Lost the ball. Shishkin. Glushakov. Referee in no doubt. Free kick for Colombia. Colombia on the move. Diaz. Ref pulled him back here. Must be offside.
settled well. Now, can they open them up? Oh! Oh, what a... They've taken the lead there.
Samedov. Glushakov. Komborov.
It's a searching ball.
Grushakov
gets it away.
Shishkin. Russia have men forward.
Good team play, this.
Has options here. Confident in possession. Good defending. Hits the defender.
Arias. Sanchez. Aguilar.
They're not holding back here, pouring men forward. Can't find a way through. They dovetail well, those two. Here come Russia. Loses the ball. Spoke too soon. Attack's broken down. They've got some defending to do now.
You know, I was getting excited for a split second there, but it's all come to nothing.
Sanchez. Cuadrado. Komborov. Shishkin.
Just trying to see how much added time there's going to be. Just a couple of minutes. Russia have men forward. Lost control of it. Kept his eye on the ball.
Cuadrado.
Now can he go through himself? Has a swing at it. Ooh, he had to get to that. Hands went up on both sides, but it is a Colombian corner. On his head on the ball! On his head! The first 45 minutes ends with the score 0-0.
It's been an interesting first 45 minutes, Clive. It's very tight, it has to be said. Whichever team comes out and plays a little bit more positively in the second half could well end up winning this one.
Underway again with the game still in the balance. Russia know it could go either way, yeah. He's running the show.
Pass the move, good stuff. They're way on top at the moment. Some good movement off the ball here. Ball into the right area, credit the defender.
It'll be a throw-in to Russia.
Samedov. Has teammates in support. Determined not to let him pass, wasn't he?
attack peters out. They need to get back in numbers now.
Broken down again, Clive, in that last third. It's just breaking down there too often.
Sanchez.
Good tackle.
Sanchez. Colombia coming forward.
Defender barely offered a challenge there. No resistance.
Shishkin. Here come Russia.
And a little ball through. That's behind for a goal kick.
Russia are making a substitution. Russia have men forward.
There's something in the way. On the ball.
Aguilar. Sanchez. Got to tackle it. Samedov. Here come Russia.
Will he find a man? Worth a crack!
Just stung his fingertips.
The decision is a corner kick. Russian defenders coming up for it.
There's a change here. Colombian substitute coming on.
Couldn't keep it.
Sanchez.
They've broken up and possession changes hands.
Russia have men forward. Shishkin.
He's not short of options here.
Passing the ball, keeping it.
There's not much that gets past him, is there?
Got a bit carried away there, didn't look. Their play's a bit untidy at times.
It is, and it's careless, isn't it? Because they're in a good position there.
Colombia on the move.
He's got past the man. Penalty, no hesitation. Ref gave it straight away. Referee pointed straight to the spot, and they need some heroics from the keeper here.
No complaints from the player there, Clive. He knew he was late and he knows it's a yellow.
Saved! Keeper did so well!
He just waited that extra split second, Clive, and guess right.
Russia are making a substitution.
Really important clearance. Used his head.
Colombia coming forward.
So many players up with him. Can't afford to lose the ball like that.
Colombia on the move.
Couldn't hold on to it.
got a bit sloppy there, didn't concentrate, and they're on the back foot now.
That's frustrating. Just as they're getting higher up the pitch, they give the ball away.
Samedov. Grishikov.
They do pass it well. That's a fine tackle.
Glushakov had to get to that. There was an attack building there. Cuadrado
defended well.
Here come Russia.
Both teams trying to make progress down the flanks. Looking to prompt and probe. Glushakov. Well, that's a great place to win it.
Goal!
Extraordinary! The substitutes fail to make an impact. They take the blame. When they do well, the manager takes the credit.
Delicious finish. A lot of players would just try to hit that as hard as they could, but not him.
No way was he going to put his head down and just thump it, Clive. He's got far too much quality for that.
This, but the Russians are in front.
Arias. Colombia coming forward.
Great tackle there. Asking for trouble when you lose the ball like that.
Samedov.
They're piling on the pressure here. Couldn't get through. Just a quarter of an hour left on the clock now. Crucial period. It was an apology for a challenge by the defenders. Got to do more.
Good pass.
Oh! That was so close to evening up the score here.
A little bit desperate now, Clyde, because they're still one down and they just can't afford to keep missing these opportunities. They really have to take one of these soon.
Samedov. Russia have men forward.
There's a confident air about this team now, dominating possession.
Oh!
Tries a header! Terrific defending. Referee has given the throw into Russia.
Glushakov.
Opportunity here.
Rodriguez
playing it between themselves.
Has to be a Colombian free kick. Referee given no choice.
Well, he's not the sort of manager to walk around with his hands behind his back if he thinks a change is needed. He's still trying to get something here, hence the change.
Clock ticks into the last 10 minutes. Precious little time. Komarov. Here come Russia.
looking very fluent at the moment. Nice to block it.
Careless, they've lost it. They've got to get back now.
Looked good for a split second there, Clive, but some defending to do now.
Rodriguez.
We saw that developing, didn't he? Stopped the attack at source.
Grishikov. This is a well-crafted move. Searching... Oh!
Go!
This is turning into a rather one-sided game.
They don't save those when a player catches hold of a volley like that. It just flies past the keeper before he knows it. Picture goal.
Yeah, great technique, Clyde. Goalkeeper, no chance with that volley.
To be goals in this one. It's now 2-0.
Rodriguez.
Looking to get it forward. Useful cross there. Defender's got to it though. Grishikov. Bit of a tangle there. Grishikov.
Rodriguez.
Nobody times a challenge better.
Komborov.
The fourth official is holding up the board, and there will be 4 added minutes here. That's no problem for the keeper.
Arias. Zapata.
Colombia on the move.
On the board, it's run loose. The final whistle blows. And the final score here is 2-0.
Russia through to the quarterfinals.
Could, but not him.
No way was he going to put his head.
This is a well-crafted move. Searching crop. Oh! They got it! This is turning into a rather one-sided game.
Well, you had the... the penalty save, but it didn't matter in the end because Russia won 2-0. Thanks for watching. See you next time.